try and head it off. Gets into the hands of the Indians, they'll wipe out San Mendolito.
You think we can drive them off by an open charge?
No, they're too strong. Our only chance is to make them think they're surrounded.
We'll need twice as many men as we have for that.
No, we can do it. Leave me two men. You take half and attack from the left. One, you take the others and attack from the right.
That would leave you with only...
They won't know that. You stay, and you stay.
All right, the rest of you men, come on.
Keep firing. Time to lose. We've got to get that ammunition into San Mandolito.
San Mandolito? With the entire military on the lookout for us?
We could take care of them.
You say both Don Diego and your brother are out?
They left early this morning to inspect some cattle. Is it anything important?
Why, no. We just wondered why they were not at the council meeting yesterday. Do they leave frequently like this to inspect cattle?
If it isn't cattle, it's something else. Don Diego is beginning to realize that running a ranch is a man's job.
How does Don Diego stand it?
I wonder. I'll tell them you called.
Don't bother. We'll see them at the next council meeting.
Medical supplies you wanted.
Good. I'll take them to Miguel right away.
We've discovered the way to catch Zorro. We just saw him talking to Ramon.
But I don't see
how... It is simple. All we have to do is capture Ramon and make him tell us who Zorro is. But suppose Ramon won't talk. Don't worry. Don Dolora will take care of that.
Ramon usually attends the afternoon services at the chapel while his driver waits for him in the carriage. Send a couple of men to hide near the chapel, and when...
You'd better go on without me. I want to stay and visit with the Padre.
We'll wait for you if you wish.
No, thanks. I'll ride home later. Go ahead, Juan.
You're told that nothing will happen to you.
Somebody hit me in the head.
Then whoever's driving Ramon and Valida must be one of Don Dolores' men. They're in danger. Quick, Juan.
Wait. Where's your other glove? You thought you were clever leaving the trail behind. Go on, take him in there and take care of the carriage. I'll ride back to road we came and see if I can pick up anything else they dropped.
Tell us who Zorro is now, and you'll save yourself a lot of pain.
But he told you. He doesn't know.
You can see him talking to Zorro this morning.
Thank you.
Where did you take Ramon and his sister?
I don't know.
You mean you won't tell? Perhaps I can refresh your memory. I'll count three and you'd better talk. One. Two.
No, no, don't. I'll tell.
All right, where are they?
They're in the old dungeon, about a mile down the road.
Tie them up. Then get the Legion and bring them to the dungeon.
Ready now.
Well?
I won't tell you. Go ahead and burn me.
Who said anything about burning you?
Thank you.